What up, Moist Nation? We are here at Claw Kickers Coin Pusher. It's at Nakoti Island. It's freaking awesome. There's a $100 bill attached to this MP3 player under it on the edge. We're gonna see if we can win it.
Oh, FYI guys, I know a lot of people hate me.
My name's Aaron, by the way.
Every time Carson, Trevor, and stuff do videos on my machines, it's all fake. I know it's very interesting, but this is always here. I just put this $100 bill in here last week. If you guys ever come to my locations, you'll see that all my coin pushers have high dollar value stuff in it. So this is not for the video. And I'll let you know right now, if Jimmy does win this, I will be highly surprised, because usually it takes a couple weeks for people to win it, because it's got to get all the way to the edge, and then usually it falls off. So try it. Let's see if you can win it.
So I'm going to try to get that $1 on the edge.
That's $100 there. $100. Are you going to stop the tray?
Yeah, I might as well.
Yeah, do like $2 that time. Oh!
There's a few right there. That one to you.
That one to me. Oh, they stacked.
Oh, well, that's fun. Stop.
Oh, yeah, you can stop it.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. Let's try that.
Maybe it'll do.
Get a couple?
Yeah. That's a couple.
Got a couple. Those are my favorite.
This is a slow-moving one.
Yeah. Is yours a little bit faster?
Yeah. Can you stop that, you know?
Yeah, there's a... Oh.
Got it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
This one, the ones that come with the bill, the one with the bill acceptors on it,
yeah,
have a different computer system inside of them, and you can speed the tray up and stuff. Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's what I've heard. Yeah.
Let's see if we can get a few off the edge here.
Oh, they both stacked. We're not getting anywhere.
Wait.
In here right now.
I'd say so. That's about it.
Okay, try that. Try a dollar.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see. Here, just. Oh, that's better.
That moved.
Holy cow, that actually moved.
How's it going to fit down there?
Holy smokes.
It should.
Yeah, it looks like it
would. It would fit.
How's it going to fit down this? Oh, there's a big hole.
Well, because because it's skinny. See how skinny the iPod is? Yeah. If you want to hear a good trick, it's actually better to go for the size.
Yeah.
Because if you look at the coin pattern, coins push off to the side. They don't push forward. So if you go to the sides, if you go to this side, it's going to push to the middle. Watch this, right? Watch.
So should I do like two on each side?
Yep, two on each side. Let's go one more on that side.
All right.
They went towards the middle.
If I get one more row there, I should be good.
Okay, right there. Good. Okay, they fell. See, you went in the middle. So instead of...
Ooh, that's a good one.
Oh, got a couple.
Yeah, it's a little bit.
That gap's bigger than the tooth.
Should I try to fill it or should I just...
That gap is bigger than the gap I had in my two front teeth when I was 12 years old.
Did you say that
on
there?
I really did. All right, let's try this. Oh,
we should
dude.
Push one.
Oh my god. Couple. We haven't gotten really any big pushes. I like the pushes where it sounds like Niagara Falls when the quarters are falling. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, when it's just like you can feel it falling. Yeah. Those are so satisfying.
It's like, oh.
That's the one thing about coin pushers. They're so satisfying.
And it never gets old. Who gets tired of winning money? Like, that's why coin pushers always do really good, is because who gets tired of winning money?
Everybody does.
I can see how I'd get tired to win stupid toys and stuff, but like, who gets tired of winning money? No one. Oh! Thanks.
That clump right there moves forward quite a bit.
The coin pushers make money, guys, because money goes in those side holes right there, so that's how operators make money. And I know a lot of people will say, you're stingy. Yeah, well, this machine wouldn't be sitting here if it wasn't making any money. You know what I mean?
Can't play for free.
You know how easy it would be to win at if those holes didn't exist?
Oh my gosh, because then they would just slide.
Dude,
like,
I'm going to try it. Oh, maybe. Oh, do that hole.
Oh, there you go.
That whole bunch is going to fall right there. How did those not fall?
We still got a pretty good
push
right there.
You got about $1.50 off.
Yeah.
That $5 bill's about to go right there. Man. Dude, we gotta get that one right there. It hasn't really moved too much. We've put about $5 in so far. But we've gotten about $4 or $5 back, so.
Right.
We're still kind of even right now. Trying to get the five right there. There's a five, and then there's a $1 bill over there.
Let's see if that'll push anything off.
Oh, maybe.
Two.
Oh, you got a couple. There we go.
That's a good push. Oh.
Oh, you moved it closer.
All those kind of under that iPad are starting to get on the edge, though.
Yeah, they're starting to move. Oh, dude, that cord went all the way to South Africa.
It just gets stuck on the...
Oh, yeah, just put another one in. It might have ate it. Oops. Sorry. Oh. All right, let's try this, guys.
See,
that should be good. Oh, my God. Yeah.
Did that move at all? Were you watching that?
I didn't watch that. I was watching the five because all the quarters fell over there. Okay, I would stop right there. Nothing stacked. Okay.
All right. That's moving.
That's moving.
It really is.
Oh, see. If you notice when the quarters are falling off of the top row, how they're stacking. Like, you notice how they're stacking on top or whatever?
In here, they have money.
Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, watch this. This is a little hack. You know when they fall off of there, how they shake and fall on top of each other?
Yeah.
Here's a hack. Ready? As soon as they fall...
So then it stops
the momentum? Wait, yep. Wait, wait. And then you do this. There you go. There's a little hack by Aaron. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So give them time to stop shaking.
And then you do it on, like, the back push?
Yep.
Like that, okay. Let's load it up.
Oh, that's gonna be a lot. Okay, wait. Okay, let it go.
Right.
Pause it. There we go. Let it sit. All right, there we go. Oh, dude, you got it's moving.
That $1 bill is
the problem, though, is it's always it keeps kind of moving backwards.
Right. Like as the new coins go under it, it's just really heavy.
Yeah. Talk about Carson like that. Ah! Oh, I like when the quarters fall slow like that.
Yeah, I like the bouncy ones.
Bouncy.
Nice.
Oh yeah, line that whole back wall up, baby.
I shall
do that. Okay, I wouldn't press your luck anymore. Oh, see, you stacked
them. Okay, I have that one spot.
Okay, do that one spot. Okay, just let go. Okay, stop it. Ready? I'll tell you when. Yeah. Right now. Oh, it didn't. Oh, okay. That's not bad.
Love
got
you.
A couple off. That's
cool. That was my bad.
That was Jimmy. Oh, there's not that much on the edge, though. Ah, you filled all your gaps, though. All right, go back down there. All
right, guys, Aaron's going to play a bit.
I'm going to try for
Vinny.
I'm actually going to spend... This is literally Jimmy's money, so hopefully it works out well. I'm going to... And so if I win any money, it just goes to Jimmy.
Oh, thanks,
maybe I'll win that $1... Yeah, it's your money, dude. Maybe I'll win that $1 bill. See, I've gotten really... There we go. All right, let's try that. Oh, this should be good. This should be good. Oh my god. Okay, wait for it to stop shaking. There we go. Okay,
dang.
That was good. How much did I put in there? $2?
Yeah, I think so. You got a lot in the edge, though.
Okay, I put $2 in. This is going to be another one, two. Okay, that's $3. Okay, this is... That's my favorite. Okay, this is... Wait, I need one more quarter. Oh, dude, see how that rolled over perfectly?
Yeah, that's sick.
Okay, ready? One more quarter is $4. Okay, so I have a total of $4 invested right now into this machine.
That looks good.
Oh, that looks really good. Ah, you. I hate it.
Move that corner closer.
Yeah, yeah. All right, let's see. So I'm $4 in now. I definitely didn't win $4. This is $5. This is going to be... Oh, I love that. This is... Okay, good.
That was good.
I'm a $6 in. That's $6 right there. Oh my god!
Really good line.
Oh, heck yeah!
That was nice.
Yo, that dollar's about to fall. Okay, that's $5. $5 right there.
Nice.
Oh! Ah, man, we're losing.
Again?
Alright, let's try this again. Oh, that's good!
What was that?
That was a lot of money to me.
Oh my
That's
god.
That's what I heard.
All right,
here, Jimmy. I'm losing all your money for you, so go for it.
Then, I'm going to have a Euro omelet.
Those are my favorite.
They are so good.
I love when the waitress messes up my order. I'm guessing $4 is going to fall.
Let's hope. Ooh, that's a good one.
Or 50 cents. Dang, you lost everything.
That one is on the edge of a lot.
That one is. We need that $1 bill to fall. Try it again. I like how did those two quarters get not touched? Look at those two quarters. They're just
so
sitting
weird.
Over there alone. You know what I mean? What the heck
it's
is
like
that?
Carson, just... kidding.
It's like Carson in college. Alone at launch.
I love you, Carson.
Carson, you know I'm joking with you. Okay. Oh. Carson made some friends. What? Okay, let's try this again. Dude, those are all gonna fall right there.
Try the rest of this.
Yeah, how much do you get left?
We have about a
dude, that perfect. Whole thing just fell. You just got like $2. I wonder how many people walked up to this machine and was like, I'm gonna spend $20 and win $100, and then walk out and be like, I lost my $20. Oh, those are all gonna fall. Get ready to stop it. All
right.
Right now. Okay? There. Good. Good.
They got it.
And that's
it's okay.
All
we have one quarter.
Do you have one quarter?
We have a quarter. We should
put it in there.
Right
there.
Put it right there.
Oh, that's like a perfect spot. No gaps. It's gonna fall down. Oh my God, what's gonna happen?
It's gotta push that off. It's gotta push it off. Yes, that one. Well,
nothing.
I think we might have.
Do you have any?
Oh, there's one.
Oh, you got one. It's too bad you didn't get it. You could have put both in.
Dang.
Go like over a little. Don't go over. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah,
where those
right
two are about to fall off?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Dude, that's perfect. Oh.
Sweet.
We
have
got one.
We got one. We're staying alive.
Oh, we're staying alive.
Staying alive. You see that scene from The Office?
Yeah.
Where it's like when Jim cuts off the sideboard.
All right, try this again.
Oh my God.
I would try like, ooh. Mmm, it's all in dead spots. Maybe
that line like right.
Yeah, try.
What?
That might have been better.
Well, it was
or
cool.
Nothing.
It was cool.
All right, that was cool. All right, guys.
So we just got done playing Aaron's coin pusher. It was freaking awesome.
You didn't win $100.
We did not win $100, but we tried valiantly. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, share, comment for more awesome content, subscribe, and always remember to have a good day.
Stay moist.
Yes.